story too, because I have like a bunch of shit everywhere.
Dude, we haven't had like, I know mine's fucking all over the place, but what was I gonna say? I think we really don't have a lot of animals coming through our town anymore.
No.
But we're just killing them too much.
Yeah, we gotta start herding them. Like, that was my next thing, is I built a giant enclosure just so I can get chickens and all sorts.
I think I'm gonna just make, like, a big old community one.
Yeah.
We'll have our personal pets and then just fucking have, like, one where...
Wow.
Emergencies. Competition is at an all-time high.
It's like, okay, he's like just kind of having a stroke. Yeah, I was like, is he okay?
What the fuck?
Is that
Nancy Caesarine? Is that a creepypasta?
Bro, I think he's actually dead. Like, everyone's knocked out, but that guy's actually dead.
Oh shit.
Bro,
put that.
Is he okay? Oh shit. He's having a stroke.
Flip that.
Dude, go get him an EpiPen.
Yeah, he fucking died. Yeah, I think he's fucking dead.
He just said KO.
Oh, from his perspective.
What happened to him, bro? I just straight smacked him so hard, he just... he had a stroke.
I think he's just straight up dead. Like, I don't think...
He's not knocked out, he's dead, man.
Like, bro, he's just going into just shock, like, his last final moments, he's just thinking that he won, but he's actually fucking dead. Well.
Well, are we queued up? Are you queued up?
Yeah, no, I queued up after that. I queued us. I'm having a heart attack! You wanna know by now!